attributes as speed, skill, and good in the offensive zone while still being, you know, reliable in the D zone. That's part of the game, being able to play both ends of the ice, so that's just pretty important. Catch a bus about 10 minutes from where I live in St. Albert, and then they bus us to the rink, and we practice 7:30 to 9, and then we all get rides out to Devon, and then we go to school 10 to 3:15, and then we go to work out after. It's been real good on the ice, more working out more, and they put the student athlete thing into big consideration, and we do study halls all the time, so it's really reflected well on me. Making the switch was hugely beneficial to me, and all the players are great players, highly skilled and big and fast, so it's been a great switch. Just traveling with the guys, it's amazing, and we're all such a tight group, and we got the older guys, the younger guys, they really bond, and playing card games on the bus and just bonding, it's all real special. Just traveling across all the way over to Manitoba to BC, just lots of time on the road with the guys, it's a real good bonding experience. To play in this league as an underage this year has been pretty special, and we're just looking to get the championship out of this.